Because you know, without it wasn't just his victory. Yeah, it wasn't just his victory over death, but his proclamation that said, we in him will also be risen again. And so we can have victory. We don't need to live and we don't need to walk with a hung head. We can live a victorious life because those of us who are in Jesus can live in victory by faith in him alone. I want you guys to go ahead and stand wherever you're at. Are we preaching now? All right. Okay. Nice. All right, you can keep that going. We're going to go with our memory verse for the month of April. And Easter is all about that act of love that he did on the cross for us. And we look at Romans chapter 5, verse 8. This is our memory verse for the month. I invite you guys to go ahead and share that with us. Here we go. Romans 5, 8. But God demonstrates his own love for us in this. While we're still sinners, Christ died for us. And that really is the heart of what happened. Out of love, he paid the price on Friday. But on the third day, which we celebrate today, he stamped out evil. He crushed the head of the serpent and said, the battle has been won. Amen. Let's thank Jesus. Let's praise Jesus. Let's worship him. This is all for him this morning. And let's thank him for all he's done. Put your hands together. My Savior.
My Savior, Redeemer, lifted me from the miry clay. Almighty, forever, I will never be the same. Cause you came in from the everlasting to the world we live. The Father's only Son.
Savior.
My Savior, Redeemer, lifted me from the miry clay. Almighty, forever, I will never be the same, cause you came near from the everlasting to the world we live, the Father's only Son. You
You live, you die. what you've done, what you are doing today, what you will continue to do. You live today. You are a God who is alive. We put our faith in you. There are others who profess to have a God out there that they can concretely grab onto. And unfortunately, people have different gods. They worship different things. They worship different beings in their lives. But none will ever provide the eternal hope that is found in the God that we worship. And that is because there is only one God that is the true God. And in him we trust. Jesus said, "I am the way, the truth, and the life. No one comes to the Father but through me." And let's make no mistake about it, church. The reason we're here on Easter is because our God, and our God alone, was raised from the dead and conquered death. He is alive today, and he is the reason why we worship. Sing your name, one name holds weight above them all. His fame outlasts the earth he formed. His praise resounds beyond the stars and echoes in our hearts. The greatest one of all, his face shines brighter than the sun. His grace as boundless as his love. He reigns with healing. Lift up our eyes and see the King has come. Light of the world reaching out for us. There is no other name. There is no other name. Jesus Christ our God. There is no other name, there is no other name, Jesus Christ our God. Oh, I'm home when all the world seems lost. Behold! Up our eyes and see the King has come. Light of the world reaching out for us. There is no other name. There is no other name. Jesus Christ.
Christ our God.
Lift up your name, Jesus, the name above all others. Would the nations, would all creation bow down before you, our King of Kings and our Lord of Lords. For you have conquered death, you rose on the third day, and you proclaim victory over the enemy. Let's sing it out, church. The earth will shake and tremble before him. Chains will break and heaven and earth sing. Holy is the name, holy is the name of Jesus, Jesus, Jesus. The earth will shake and tremble before him. Chains will break and heaven and earth sing. Holy is the name, holy is the name of Jesus, Jesus, Jesus.
Come on, the earth will shake.
The earth will shake and tremble before him. Chains will break.
Creation does bow before you. In the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God, and was God. And Jesus, it is your authority over all creation that elevates you to be the name above all names. And you showed that on Easter Sunday, 2,000 years ago, when you triumphed over the grave, you rose up and did what no one had done before. Through the power of God, the presence of the Holy Spirit, you reign today.
I cast my eyes to Calvary, where Jesus bled and died for me. I see his wounds, his hands, his feet. My Savior on that cursed tree. His body died, drenched in tears. You laid him down in Joseph's tomb, the entrance sealed by heavy stone. Messiah's dead and all alone. Oh, praise the name of the Lord our God. Oh, praise Him.
Him up as he defeated and conquered the grave and put the stamp of victory upon the enemy, so he would have no bounds over creation and for those who would trust in the Lord Jesus. Church, let's rise up in victory and sing it out and declare that Jesus is Lord. Worship, Lord Jesus. Today, as we receive your word, as we witness your creation in different elements, let the name of Jesus be magnified. Go ahead and please take a seat right now. At this time, before we knew who Jesus Christ was, we had our doubts. We were our own doubting Thomas. And yet when we took that step of faith to believe in the Lord and declare him Lord of our lives. We entered into a relationship with him. For those of us who profess to believe and to say that we are followers of Christ, we need to know exactly what it is that we believe in. And more importantly, who we believe in. As we continue this next song of worship, let's make that profession and confession of faith. Make it a declaration that we believe in him.
Our Father everlasting, the all-creating one, God Almighty, through your Holy Spirit, conceiving Christ the Son, Jesus our Savior. I believe in God our Father. I believe in Christ the Son. I believe in the Holy Spirit. Our God is three in one. I believe in the resurrection, that we will rise again. For I believe in the name of Jesus.
Spirit, our God is three and one. I believe. God poured out for us the weight of every curse upon Him. Whoa. My final breath He gave. Heaven looked to me, the Son of God was laid in darkness. A battle in the grave, the war on death was waged, the power of hell forever broken. The ground began to shake.
Forever He.
our declaration of praise. Jesus is alive today. He reigns on this Easter Sunday. Hallelujah! Praise the Lord. Give him all the glory. Give him